I don't think we're going to keep many squeakies around, buddy. No, I don't think we're going to keep very many squeakies around. He seems to be chewing them a lot. He's got pretty sharp teeth, too. Yep, that's not going to squeak anymore. He's already got holes in it. Okay, go pull something else out of the toy box now.